we want the sons and daughters of Colorado to know that they have this rich, incredible history, that they led the nation in women's participation in politics, and that in turn changed our state.